Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Mike Hayazzo. MIA has launched her own page on the subscription platform Patreon, the artist announced on Friday. Quote, I'm doing the Patreon because I make so much stuff and record so many things that aren't music and don't fit on other platforms, MIA told Rolling Stone. She went on, I want to use the subscription money to feed back into the Patreon page. I want to really go in, do a project that can help. I want to get back to using the internet in a positive way. On the official page, MIA states that she'll be traveling around the world with a camera this year and documenting her creation of new music, film, and art for Patreon subscribers. Patreon has become a notable business platform for YouTubers, podcasters, and other creative freelancers, but is less widely used by musicians. Its most subscribed music channel currently belongs to Amanda Palmer. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.